Hi children, how are you all? Let's learn capital R. How to write capital R? After Q, it's R. After Q, the next alphabet is R. How to write R? Standing line. Children, standing line, curve, and slanting line. What is this? Capital R. What is this, children? Capital R. Okay, now let's see the words related to R. R, R, rabbit. R, R, rabbit. R for rabbit. R for rose. R for rabbit. R for rose. Okay, children, let's just observe how to write R. Standing line from first red line to second blue line. Second blue line, a curve between first red line to first blue line and a slanting line. Capital R. Okay? Capital R. Practice well, children. Bye.